Political Affairs Chief Jeffrey Feltman stressed what is happening in North Korea is the most dangerous threat to peace and security in the world. America's ambassador to the UN, Nikki Haley, went one step further, calling for all nations to sever ties with the Korean regime, while Russia has called on the U.S. and South Korea to halt military drills planned for next month.
I called a meeting this morning with the DPRK permanent representative to deliver the Secretary General's message in person. During the meeting, I stressed that there's nothing more dangerous to peace and security in the world than what is happening now on the Korean Peninsula.
The dictator of North Korea made a choice yesterday that brings the world closer to war, not farther from it. We have never sought war with North Korea, and still today, we do not seek it. If war does come, it will be because of continued acts of aggression like we witnessed yesterday. And if war comes, make no mistake, the North Korean regime will be utterly destroyed.